Yeah, someone liked my politically correct pudding, particularly my little series about the ways of the Paris IPR campaign. Enough, that's a little series of videos to have Paris I do what they do best, childishly taunt. Placed a out of order sign on a very working bathroom. Funny looking parasite with a funny looking shirt and a funny looking hat you'll see in Santa Monica every once in a while. Constantly changing their characters, lots of folks in and out. That's the Parasite PR campaign as well. Document that whenever you can. Anyway, that's one of the methods of that Parasite PR campaign. Childish behavior. But yes, there are consequences, especially on the mean streets, for that childish behavior. And a lot of good folks on the streets are finding that out today. So as I do this one more time, realize it's just fiction. When you call 424-229-0911, can't reach me and don't know if your family will burn to death because of this childish taunting. And the censorship of the phones that placed that, Barack Hussein Obama in office. This is just as much fiction as that. Red walks in, and he sees a cop character with another person in his shoes right now, out driving that police car. This one's an example for decades, and he's dragged his family along for the ride. And Red's going to send a message to him and all watching the witnesses in the street justice video. He gives him a good swift kick. Says, "You've endangered my family with this." And the parasites, they say, "Help me out here. You know what they're doing here? Mean street chemicals, methods." And Red picks up his head, points it towards his family. "Yeah, I know, I'm watching you and your family. You've all been replaced. Going through this mean stuff. And you know it? Darnell, I'll be damned if I let your balls of steel drag me and my family into this." And he gives them another swift kick for that video. Making the rounds on the street, internet. Mean stuff, guys, because it has to be mean. You can't reach me at 424-229-0911. That's that childish parasite putting a not working sign on a working bathroom. It's what I witness from them constantly with those funny apparel parasites in Santa Monica. Get them on video before and after. There's a lot of after going on in Santa Monica and LA today. I realize it's for the best until you can reach me by phone, huh? They aren't endangering the rest of us.